The point of using the rope here is that we're pretty much doing a hammer curl, but instead of using dumbbells or machine, we're just using the cables and the rope. So neutral grip means that your palms are facing each other. You want to extend all the way, lengthen the bicep, and then squeeze the weight up using your biceps.